There we go. Oh.
Series in Nisswa.
Oh, yes.
So, well, we're seeing that's quite a venue.
Oh,
oh yeah.
He's going to do that one, maybe. So, we have to get Kathy up now and start the show.
For those of you who don't know, this is kind of, well, last night I got to sing, so I've sung a couple times, but in May I had surgery on my carotid artery, and they cut me open, and they cleaned me out, and then I developed a flap, and so Charlie had to take me back to the hospital, and I got to have another surgery. They cut me open, and 5 days later, and the back-to-back anesthesia messed with my vocal cords. So my right vocal cord was paralyzed. And it was really weird not having your voice, not sounding like who you think you are. I kind of isolated. I don't think some of my people. Really? You're all my people. Yes. Am I lucky? Oh my gosh. I'm so lucky. But I don't think some people realized how much it was impacting me, because on the same token, I was so grateful that I didn't have a stroke. I was alive. I had so much, you know, it was a lot of good things. So anyway, it's come back. And it's just about spreading joy, I think. Although some of the songs are a little bit slower, right, Larry? I don't know. We'll see how, I hope you like like it. We've been having fun with it, and I get to sing with Forge North sometimes, and Charlie and Matt are here, and we have a good time. So anyway, anything else?
Yeah, I want to say something that I think is profound. This comes from Charlie tells this great story about getting hurt and going to the hospital and 38 cents. But anyhow, it's a great story. But one of the premise lines is there really isn't bad luck. It's just a series of poor decisions. Well, Kathy just said good luck. Well, maybe good luck is just a series of good decisions.
Oh, there you go. That's
the deepest I'm getting.
That's profound. I gotta say, it's a tough act. All these acts are tough to follow. So this first song is by Bob Seger, and I like it. My voice was wacko. It was like real high. I sounded like Marge Simpson. I didn't like that, so I was low.
How's the sound? Can everybody hear?
Good. Yeah. Sounds good.
Not too much?
Okay.
So here we go. We got some Tupelo honey, and we did a little bit of change at the end, so pay attention.
Right? With Larry Kimball, you did a change. I can't believe it.
I love you, Larry. Yeah, I like him straight up and down. But...
I'm not going to channel Leon. Tea in China, put it in a big brown bag for me, sail all around all the seven oceans, drop it straight into the deep blue sea. He's as sweet as Tupelo honey. He's an angel of the first degree. He's as sweet from the bees. They can't stop us on the road to freedom. They can't keep us because our eyes can see. Men with insight, men in granite, knights in armor based on chivalry. With granite, working together for you and me, because we're as sweet as Tupelo honey. We're the angels of the first degree. We're as sweet as Tupelo honey, just like honeybee from the bees, just like honeybee.
Is her voice back? What do you
think? Yeah.
Thank you. Well, these are songs. When Larry had said, I thank Larry so much because he's doing all the work, but he said, Kathy, I'd like to accompany you with some songs. And so these are some songs that I sing at home all the time. So I said, what do you think of this? And some of the ones that I suggested, he said, don't think so. But anyway, Desperado. Oh, we got that one. Desperado was next.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I just don't have the words for that.
Okay.
So.
All right. This is so much fun. It's just been fun with having Kathy's voice come back.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, it's so much fun for the energy of the music and the friends and the love. So thank you. All the people I don't know or I'm just meeting today, it's like, welcome to my world.
And the Vikings won?
And the Vikings won.
Yes.
I'm wearing purple, not because of the Vikings, just because it's my color. Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Oh, you're a hard one. I know that you got your reasons. promise is always your best bet. I've been sitting on your table, but you only want the ones that you can't get. Desperado, oh, you ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger, they're driving you home. And freedom, whoa, freedom, oh, that's some people talking. Your prison is walking through this world all alone. Don't your feet get cold in the wintertime? Sky won't snow and the sun won't shine. It's hard to tell the nighttime from the day. You're losing all your highs and lows. Ain't it funny how the feelings go? Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences and open the gate. It may be raining, but there's a rainbow above you. You gotta let somebody love you. Let somebody love you. Otis Redding, and this is another one because you guys, we love the water, right? So here's a little bit of soul feel, and I would like all of you to sing, do the last part with us, either.
We can't whistle, either one of us. Well, we can't. No, we can't.
Yeah.
So
who is that?
All just hum or whistle or whatever it is. We would appreciate it.
We'll whistle. What whistle sing? And you guys provide the sound, all right?
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in. Yeah, I'll watch them roll away again. Oh, I'm just a sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. Nothing to live for. It looks like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just a sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Just to make this dock my home. So wasting time.
That was awesome. Thanks, you guys. This is such fun.
Okay. Want to say anything about this one?
No, it's just another one of those bluesy kind of songs. Cry to Me. It's kind of wonky. It's like the 60s, I think, but I kind of like it. Kind of fits my voice, so bear with me.
Is that too slow?
No, I don't think so.
It's too slow.
When your baby, okay. When your baby leaves you all alone. Perfect for this, and I remember this is from the 60s.
Yes. Well, we need Ryan to come up now and join us.
Mr. Pills, would you come join us?
Now?
Yeah.
Yes.
Last thing on my mind. It's the last thing on my mind.
Do I have to put a dollar in the thing for the guitar?
No. Sure. No.
Oh, this, you guys sing this one good. So, this is Ryan Pills for those of you who don't know him.
I thought I dressed
oh, no, wait a minute.
Oh,
And that actually looks pretty good.
Wow. Oh, Joanne, how do you let him out of the house by yourself, by himself?
Wow. Well, I'm impressed.
I know.
So, I did ask Ryan to play with us.
Just one, and then I have to leave again.
Ryan and I have played together for a lot of years, and for the past, 7 years at the Pablo Bar every Wednesday night. And we've got some... and Paul Nye's joining us. Oh,
man. Wait, just a second. I got to fix my hair. Paul Nye style.
That's perfect.
I got to take a picture. Your family's not going to be here. I want to picture all three of you.
The last thing on my mind. That won't work. That won't work. Okay.
Kind of looks like me.
Oh, yeah, this is a good song.
Yeah,
this is a Tom Paxton song, Last Thing on My Mind.
And just remember, he leaves out some of the verses, so you got that.
It's a lesson too late for the learning. Made of sand. In the twinkling of an eye, my soul is turning in your hands.
Harmonica.
there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You got reasons aplenty for going. This I know. This I know. For the weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go. Please don't go.
That I had to change my shirt.
You have another song?
Oh, I have another song. I could.
So I stole his jacket.
No, have Charlie come up. So, Charlie, would you come up and play my guitar and do that Bob Dylan song you and your mom did last night at the Why Not?
All right, Charlie.
So fun. So, my wonderful son, he came back, for those of you who don't know, My partner had passed and COVID hit. And Charlie came back to Minnesota. He said, Mom, I just don't want you to be alone. And we started singing together. And just, again, just the joy. And then Larry was playing at Piggy's. And we had to sing outside in the patio. And I was kind of tentative. But it was just really fun. So Charlie said, Mom, you want to come with? And I said, sure. So we sang, and of course I knew Ryan from Charlie's Tree.
Charlie's Tree Service.
Charlie and Joanne and I, we've known each other for a long time. So, but anyway, it all just sort of has merged together, and it's just a joy. Hi, Charlie. And he's got his Debbie Center shirt on. That's good too. We've got so much local talent here. Whoops, sorry, honey. Okay, so this is Bob. I mean, this is Bob Dylan.
This is one of the first times. This is one of the first times I got to. Usually, Mom and I are up playing, but this is the first time I've gotten to sit back and listen to you and watch you glow and perform. Yeah. It's really cool. It brings a little tear to my eye. I'm so proud of you, Mom.
And you thought this was a Larry Kimball show.
They said Larry Kimball and friends, so I think anything goes. I think that's how it
And we all whistled. I mean, well, we didn't, but you guys did. So.
Anyhow, when the rooster crows at the
your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling alone. Don't think twice, it's alright. It ain't no use in turning on your light, babe. That light, I never knew.
Up here.
I'm Paul Nye. If I owe you money, I'm Paul Nye.
One more, he said.
What?
No, that was he said one more. That's
no, Charlie, one more.
Charlie, no. Right.
There's a list here. We're following
Larry,
the list.
This is Larry. What?
He said do one more.
One more.
One more.
What's another one?
Oh, that one about this boat sinking all the time.
Oh, they've been changed? Well, you like
that. Not that other one that goes about 3 hours long. We're going to do the Edmonton Trail. Everybody take a nap. We'll be back.
He speeds it up, though.
Huh?
What do you want to do?
I forgot my tie.
Mr. Black, you want to do Mr. Black? Okay.
You think you want to do that?
Sure.
Something I know.
Reverend Mr. Black.
Oh, yeah.
You know that one.
He rode easy in the saddle. He was tall and lean. First he thought nothing but a streak of mean could make a man look so downright strong, but one look in his eyes and you know he was wrong. And he was a mountain of a man, and I want you to know he could preach out hell or freezing snow. He carried a Bible in a canvas sack, and folks just call him the Reverend Mr. Black. He was poor as a beggar, but he rode like a king. Sometimes in the evening you could hear him say, I gotta walk that lonesome valley. I gotta walk in by myself. Oh, nobody else can walk it for me. I gotta walk it by myself. If ever I thought this man in black was soft, had any yellow on his back, I quit that notion of the day. A lumberjack came in and it wasn't a prey. Yeah, he kicked open the meeting house doors and he cussed everybody up and down the floor. And then when things got quiet in the place, he walked up and cussed in the preacher's face. They hit that reverend like a kick of a mule. Into my way of thinking, it took a pure fool to turn the other cheek to that lumberjack. Well, that's what he did, the Reverend Mr. Black. He stood like a rock, a man among men, and he let that lumberjack hit him again. And then with a voice as kind as could be, cut him down like a big old tree. When he said, you gotta walk that lonesome valley, you gotta walk it by yourself, or nobody else can walk it for me. You gotta walk it by myself. Well, many years have passed since we've had to part. I guess I learned his ways by heart. I can still hear his sermons ring down in the valley where he used to sing. Well, I followed him, yes, sir, and I don't regret it. Hope that I'll always be of credit. Well, to his memory, because I want you to understand, the Reverend Mr. Black was my old man. I gotta walk down lonesome valley. I gotta walk it by myself, oh, nobody else can walk it for me. I gotta walk it by myself. I gotta walk.
I gotta walk it.
We'll see what else there is.
You got him started. You don't know.
Bring It On Home to Me, do you?
Bring It On Home to Me.
We kind of practiced. Yeah. It's kind of boring.
Yeah.
See, it's kind of boring.
You are.
Are you leaving?
I think so. I don't think I've got any other songs that I know.
Who'd you replace these with? Oh, Larry's here.
You get a new hat, and that's really a new attitude.
It's a hatitude.
Thank you, Charlie.
Leaves are falling just like ember. Colors red and gold, a sense on fire, burning just like a moonbeam in our eyes. Somebody said they saw me swinging the world by the tail. Losing yourself too well on. you pass me just to leave you. To find what I already have.
Somebody said they saw me swinging the world by the tail, bouncing over a white cloud,
killing the blue. What's it say?
Paul 9.
7.5?
It might fit you. You
pulled his
try
name
it?
Out of a hat?
You really want it? Who played this last?
Yeah. What was his name?
And I know you weren't dropping D, dog, because that would be way too far away.
So this weasel walks into a bar in Popple, the Popple bar, actually. This weasel walks in. The bartender goes, wow, we don't get many weasels. Well, you have. Pop goes the weasel. Quick, tune that thing up.
Well, you know, that would have been a really disaster, because the note I needed the most was in that on that string.
Yes.
Look,
see it?
How did that happen?
This old highway's getting longer. Seems there ain't no end in sight. Sleep would be best, but I just can't afford the rest. Got a ride in Denver tomorrow night. I called my house, but no one answered. For the last 2 weeks, no one's been home. I guess it's through with me. To tell the truth, I just can't see what's kept that woman holding on this long. And the white line's getting longer, and the saddle's getting cold, and I'm much too young to feel this damn old. And all my cards are on the table, with no ace left in the hole, and I'm much too young to feel this damn old. Getting younger, tougher Bronx, you know I can't recall. A worn out tape of Chris LeDoux, lonely women and bad boots seem to be the only friends I'd left at all. And the white line's getting longer, and the saddle's getting cold, and I'm much too young to feel this damn old. And all my cards are on the table, with no ace left in the hole, and I'm much too young to feel this damn old. Oh, I'm much too young to feel this damn old.
string again. Oh, it's just a little shrug. Okay.
Whose is that?
Candy's aura.
Oh. Mama Wags, what do you got? Oh, you got another one for her? You're going to do another Hank Sr. You can do Hank Sr. That's always fun.
Okay, I'll do Hank Sr.
Okay, it's harmonized with
this,
you can do this. Oh, you pick it up really easy.
I'm going to turn this back on.
Turn that horn.
Yeah, I've been picking up my foot beat. So this is Hank Sr. I'm so lonesome I could cry.
Do you need it back, or is your head getting cold yet?
No, I got a lot of hair.
I think it's back.
Yeah, he still has hair. Yes.
What are you going to do next?
always say we can eat a horse, but it's not true. We can't eat a horse, no, because we don't want to. We want something from the cookbook, that new one with the great graphic. Something from the cookbook, that new one with the great graphic. And we sing it now. Hey, hey.
Charlie. Well, we can both play harmonica. You got your harps with you?
You probably don't have no harmonica.
You want a G harp? It's right here.
Good
now,
way to
let me spit in it to make sure it's clean.
Yeah. You can wipe it off.
I'm feeling much better now. Ever since I got rid of that cold. Mr. Charlie Wagner. Who the hell is Charlie Wagner? I still have a t-shirt. Pretty soon that'll be obsolete because it'll be all Forge North every day. Or Debbie Center. No, he goes to the Debbie Center. It's just south of Nevis, I think, isn't it?
Their sound is...
Oh, okay, I'll check mine while you're at it.
So imagine my singing.
I better tune my harmonica too.
Yeah.
Yeah, get that guitar too.
See, all them people who played my guitar before I got amped just messed it up. I'm just kidding.
That was Matt.
Matt? Come on. Yeah, turn it at Steve over there. Yeah.
He bends notes and stuff. I don't bend notes. Matt bends notes though.
Okay. Are you coming up to sing?
No, I'm coming to sit. Put my shoes back on.
Oh, I was wondering what that smell was.
It's musical chairs after every song.
Like roses.
I did that thing where you're turning the wrong string, you know, plucking one and turning the other one.
I hate when I do that.
So.
Be mama like a wagon wheel, rock.
Mr. Kimball.
Closing number we do at the Poplin places. Will the circle be unbroken? Oh. Key of G.
Joanne.
Kathy.
Nope.
Kathy.
Oh. Mama Wex.
He said Mama Wex.
You want to share a mic or you want to use mine?
We can share.
Sure.
Well, I'm going to read your list.
It can
yeah. We'll share. We got it.
And if you want to sing along with this song, it'll only cost you an extra 50 cents in the box over there.
Yeah, I want to thank Michael Small and the Community Church for having this event.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
I just come here because they gave me a glass of apple cider.
And a hat.
I got this hat.
Anybody have a spare hat?
We got a hand. We got 5, 5. We got 10. We got 10, 10, 10, 15, 20. I'm gonna get 20 over there. 25. We're gonna get anybody 20, 30, $30 over there. 35, 40. We got over here. Sorry, Paul. $50 for that. Sold to that man for a $50 bill.
Without a hat.
Take it out of the river. Sure. I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day when I saw this hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away. Will the circle be unbroken by, Lord, by and by? There's a better on the way than in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Will the circle be unbroken by, Lord, by and by? There's a better on the way, than in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
So I followed close behind her, tried to hold up and be brave, but I could not. Later in the parade.
circle, the unbroken miss my mother, she was gone. All my brothers, sisters crying. What a home, so sad and alone. Will the circle be unbroken?
about the people that built this place. They would be thrilled. This foundation is built on love, and I've experienced this tonight. Larry, thanks for organizing this. All the musicians, all of you, you're always welcome here, and we will sing a song of joy and wonder.
Next concert will be January Paul Nye.
We'll let you know. Donations, but thank you for coming. And it'll be on our website by 10 o'clock tonight.
Was it fun?
This is holy.
I'm not going to take care of that voice.